Even in states like Colorado, where recreational and medical cannabis are legal, the roadblocks to quality cannabis research are significant. There is an enormous need for scientists to conduct research on the effects of different kinds of cannabis on public safety, but also on conditions like chronic pain, anxiety, inflammation, post-traumatic stress disorder, and cancer. However, current federal restrictions do not allow researchers to touch or examine state market cannabis. In other words, while adults in our state can legally access cannabis for personal use, our state's top biologists, chemists, neuroscientists, physiologists, and psychologists cannot examine the effects of these products, nor test them for safety in an academic research environment. The CUChange Lab has developed an innovative approach to moving past these roadblocks, involving local partnerships and a mobile pharmacology lab housed in a Dodge Sprinter van. How does it work? First, research participants self-administer cannabis products that have been assembled by cannabis dispensary staff. Then, our research scientists drive to participants' homes to collect biophysical data such as blood draws, heart rates, and cognitive performance.
This hands-off approach enables us to comply with federal restrictions while studying cannabis strains the public actually uses. We are collecting exciting real-world data on the impact of cannabis across a range of people and diseases, some of the first data of its kind. Right now, we have one mobile lab working at maximum capacity, with participants waiting to join our studies. In order to support the pace of our expanding research and answer critical health questions faster, we need to add a second mobile lab to our program.
The barriers to high-quality research on cannabis are great, but we are devoted to answering these critical health and safety questions about cannabis. We are already rising above these challenges and are ready to continue to face them head on as scientists and leaders.
Join us now in making this important work happen by donating towards the purchase of a second mobile lab. Only together can we usher cannabis research into a new era for the benefit of communities everywhere.